friends, welcome to Steady Assistant. So today in this video, we will be seeing how to construct basic angles using compass, not the protractor. So our first angle is 60 degree. So for 60 degree first, we should draw any line. So here there's a line AB. So from the line, from the point A, take a compass of any radius, I say this radius, and put the pointer at A and draw an arc. So here is the arc. Name the point as C, for example. With the same radius, you should not change the measure of the compass. Put the pointer at C and draw an arc. Name this point as D. Now, join A and D. So when we join A and D, DAB, we should get 60 degree. Mark this as E. So, let's see whether we got it as 60 degree or not. So, here we get it as 60 degree. So, for 60 degree, draw a line, take an arc of any measure, draw an arc, put the point here, draw an arc, and join these two points, join the line, we get 60 degree. So in construction using compass, 60 degree is the main element. Like when we have 60 degree, only then we are able to draw the other angles using compass. So we should be first thorough in 60 degree. So now let's see how to construct 120 degree. So now for 120 degree, as I said, 60 degree is the main element. First, we'll draw 60 degree. So first, take a compass of any radius and draw an arc. Here comes the arc. Mark the point as A. From A, draw an arc. Mark this as E. When we join E and C, we get 60 degree. But now we want 120 degree, so we won't join C and E. Point C and E. With the same radius, with the pointer at E now, that is 60 degree, draw an arc. So we get an arc here. Mark this point as F. Join F and C. It's a shorter line here, but join F and C. This angle should be 120 degree. Let's see. So here we get it as 120 degree. So 60 degree plus 60 degree is equal to 120 degree. That is why we first draw 60 degree and from that point we draw 120 degree. Now let's see how to construct 90 degree. So for 90 degree first, we will be drawing 60 degree. See guys, 90 degree can be like 60. It will be between 60 and 120. 60 plus 30 is 90 and 90 plus 30 is 120. This shows that 90 degree will be the bisector of 60 degree and 120 degree. So first we'll be drawing 60 degree. Take a compass of any radius and draw an arc. Here comes the arc. With the point, mark the point here, A. So with A as the base, draw an arc. This is 60 degree. So as I said, 90 is between 60 and 120. So we should even draw 120 degree. So with the base as B, here we get 120 degree. 90 degree, what we have to do? 90 degree is between 60 and 120. So, with the same radius, first put the point at B and draw an arc. This will be the extension of 120 degree. And with the same, put the point at C and draw an arc. So, this intersects, mark it as D. This intersection when joined with E should be 90 degree. So, let us join it. And let's see whether we got 90 degree or not. So here, we get it as 90 degree. So for 90 degree, 60 and 120. And between, we get 90 degree. Next, let's see how to construct 180 degree that is a straight line. So now, let's see 180 degree. 180 degree is 60 plus 60 plus 60. So first we'll draw 60 degree angle. With that plus 60 which is equal to 120 degree. And again plus 60 which is equal to 180 degree. So for drawing 180 degree, first 60, then 120, then 180. There's no need of 90 here. So first, take a compass of any arc, of any radius, and draw an arc with the pointer here. Draw an arc. This is equal to 60 degree. Mark the points. Marking the points is very important, otherwise we may lose marks in construction. 60 degree. Here comes 120 degree. For 180 degree, with the same radius, put the point at 120, that is C, and draw an arc. Mark this point and join G and D. So we should get 180 degree there. So here we have joined G and D. Let's measure. We get it as 180 degree. So angle DAH. That's a straight line. We get it as 180 degree. So now, let's see how to construct 30 degree. So guys, as we know, 30 degree is half of 60 degree. And 60 degree is the element. It's the important thing. So we should know to draw 60 degree. So, first we'll draw 60 degree. That is an arc and then 60 degree. So, For constructing 30 degree, we have to first construct 60 degree. So here, mark this point as C and D. Join D and A. We get 60 degree. 130 degree is half of 60 degree. As I said, for 90 degree, 60 plus 30, 90, 90 plus 30, 120. So, there's a difference of 30 degree. For 30, 0 plus 30 is equal to 30 degree. 30 plus 60 is equal to 30 degree. So, it means that it's half. So, with the same radius, with the point C, draw an arc. So, it comes like this. With the same radius at D, that is 60 degree, draw an arc. So mark this as E for example and join A and E. So this is bisector of the 60 degree or half of the 60 degree, which is 30. So now let's see whether we get 30 degree. So here we get 30 degree. So for 30 we should construct half of 60 degree, that's the bisector, with the base point 0 degree first and then 60 degree. So now let's see 45 degree, which is half of 90 degree. So for constructing 45 degree, 45 degrees half of 90 degree. So So we'll be drawing 90, first 60, 120 and the bisector 90. So 45 is half of 90. So for 45, first we're drawing 60, 120 and 90. So with the point here, that is 0 degree, draw an arc with the same. Guys, one more thing. For 90 degree, we must not use this point. If we use this point, we'll get a wrong angle. We get the arc upside. It's wrong. So when we have to construct using 90 degree, that's like 45 or something, we have to take the base here. Here, that means 90 degree angle, but this arc which we draw to construct 60 degree. So here, we drew one arc from 0 degree. For 90 degree, place the point here, not here. If we place the point there, we get it wrong. So here, we intersect the arcs, mark this as A, and join C and A. So on joining C and A, angle ACD should be equal to 45 degree. So here we get it as 45 degree. So 45 is bisector of 90. So we'll be drawing 90 degree and half of that, which is equal to 45 degree. So friends, these were some of the basic angles. So now, construction using compass is used to construct angles which are multiples of 30 degree and 15 degree. So now, if they say us to construct 150 degree, it'll be a homework. Try out to construct 150 degree. 150 degree. How will we? So as I said, construction using compass is used to construct multiples of 30 and 15 degree. So for constructing 150 degree, see, 120 plus 30 is equal to 150 degree. 120 plus 30 is equal to 150 degree. 150 plus 30 is equal to 180 degree. This shows that 150 degree lies between 120 and 180. So for example, this is 60 degree, 120 degree and 180 degree. For constructing 150, we have to put the point, compass point here and draw an arc. Put the compass point here and draw an arc. Join this line, we get 150 degree. Now, if they say us to construct 135 degree, how will we? So now, just see, 135 degree is 120 plus 15 is equal to 135 degree. 135 plus 15 is equal to 150 degree. So 130 degree will be nothing but it will be between 120 and 150. So we'll with the same radius at the arc here using 120 with the same 150, we get 135 degree. Try it out. Even try to construct 75 degree. 75 degree is between 60 and 90. 60 plus 15 is equal to 75. 75 plus 15 is equal to 90 degree. So try out to construct these angles. This was all about today's video for construction of basics using compass. For more videos, like, comment, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.